In the heat of the ongoing humanitarian crisis, which has distorted socio-economic activities in the Northeast, strategic effort of empowering the Timin youth have been put in place by member representing Ganze, Marte and Mafa Federal Constituency, Barrister Mohammed Tahi Monguno, with a view to improving the living conditions of the people and boost socio-economic potentials of the state and Nigeria as a whole. The empowerment program, which was conducted by Nigerian Institute of Oceanography and Marine Research in conjunction with RITESIM, is aimed at inculcating the technical know-how of agro-allied business onto youth to be self-reliant. Farm implements and equipment such as rain boots, industrial safety equipment, hand gloves, and chemical sprayer were provided as support to the participants. Other items given to them include 100 bags of soya beans, maize, millet, beans, tiger nuts, chili pepper, among others, to aid in starting their business. The participants applauded the continued and untiring magnanimity of Barrister Mohammed Tahir Monguno, saying the training and the assistance will go a long way in curtailing youth restiveness among other contemporary challenges bedeviling the nation.
In sha Allah abin da ya bamu zamu amfana da shi in Allah da muna tsammanin shekara mu ma zamu iya ba wani fiye da
and dai in sha Allah senator ya laborna da shi magoyan da yin Allah ya sadiya
alhamdulillah iskana gaskiya karo ne kaje.
Stakeholders of Monguno, Marte and Ganze local governments appreciated the giant stride exhibited by the lawmaker in empowering hundreds of the youth.
Monguno, Marte, Ganze
acknowledging the love, sympathy and care for his constituents, the member representing Monguno, Marte and Ganze at the Green Chamber of the National Assembly, Barrister Tahir Mohammed Monguno said the program is aimed at investing massively in the youth and addressing the agricultural needs of the country.
I find that I will continue to do my best to seriously guide and protect your interests. Within the whole time of the in whatever
lawmaker commended the dynamic leadership style of Governor Babagana Umar Azulum for ensuring a successful return of some displaced communities.
About 600 people were trained on various aspects of agriculture, and then they were given seed money of 50,000 naira each, accompanied with startup packs in accordance with what they are trained for. In addition to that, very soon, not in a couple of weeks, we are distributing computers to all secondary school students. We are going to train our civilian JTF and hunters on aspect of peace building and conflict resolution very soon.
Very nice.
All the civilian JTF.
Thank you.
In the three local governments. And very soon we are going to distribute about 200 keken FM and about 200 pass. The programs that were designed against the backdrop of the fact that our constituency is ravaged by the Boko Haram insurgency. Our economy is in a state of comatose. Our people have lost their means of livelihood. So these programs were designed to give them succor and palliative so that they can be empowered and then pick the pieces of their lives, which has been destroyed as a result of the insurgency.
Turn to supplying necessary agricultural implements and financial support of over 30 million naira, Barrister Mohammed Tahir Monguno pledged his continuous commitment to empowering more youths in the state, calling on the people to intensify prayers for lasting peace.